Open one day, shut down the next. Legal, illegal.
We've been fighting this industry for years, and it's been like whack-a-mole.
So who's winning this game? WBTV's David Spunt investigates the revolving door of sweepstakes parlors. Wednesday at 11.